Hi Lady, it's Chloe here. I've just heard the news about Casper. I'm so gutted, I really am. I was kind of hoping to get with him. You know, I'm a virgin and he's a full dog, you know what I'm saying? I was kind of hoping he would do the deed with me, but anyway, it's not to be. What I'm saying to you, don't be too upset about it, Lady. Look at my four bitches in front of me. I think one of them could be my mum, I'm not quite sure. God, I'm so old now. I can't remember which one's my mother. That's bad, isn't it? You can't remember your own bloody mother. Anyway, look at the look on their faces. They're gagging for it. There's life after castration, Lady. There really is. These bitches, they've all had studs. Stud dogs. They've had more pricks than a bloody dartboard. They've had more balls than a snooker table, I can tell you that now. I'm just waiting for my turn. When will that be? Well, I've met a few nice stud dogs along the memorial ground, you know. Perhaps you want to come along there one day. We can perhaps go out together and do a bit of flirting and who knows what. You never know what could happen. We could both meet a nice canine. And, you know, see what happens. Take it slow, of course, but who knows? Let's meet up on the memorial ground. What do you think, Lady? I'll be waiting for your reply.